Hey, good morning, everybody. This is the Big JB for Morning Thunder. I haven't done one of these in a long time. If you're not aware, I'm doing reviews for Metal Jesus Rocks. I'll make sure to put it in the comments or the description down below so you can go check out his channel. I have lots of knots. I have about four or five videos up on his channel now. So forgive me for being a little out of breath. I just walked up some of the stairs. I'm doing this because I heard a story this morning on NPR that really bothered me. And it's weighing pretty heavily on me. It's a story about some police brutality. And basically, this guy who was in a chokehold by the New York police died. And they played the last bits of his, basically the last things we ever hear him say. And in a very choked voice, he's saying, "I can't breathe, I can't breathe." And he says it three or four times. And then the news reports that he stopped talking after that, and he ended up being dead. The coroner ruled it as a homicide. I was so heartbroken. I still am. I feel really, really heavy about that this morning. And I'm sorry if this bums you out. It's not my intention, of course. But I listened to that story, and I'm like, what is wrong with people? I mean, how do you not, as a fellow human being, hear that sound and let the person go? I mean, you already have him. Why continue to do that? And it made me reflect upon just where we are as a society and just this the lack of value we seem to place on human life. And so I just, you know, I had to get that out. I have to talk about that because it's just wrong. You know, I've talked a lot about A Christmas Carol that's written by Dickens, and I totally love it. Even though it's October, I'm thinking about listening to it now before we even get to Christmas season. But you know, one of the things he says that has stuck with me for a long time is he uses a phrase about thinking about other people as fellow travelers to the grave. We're all headed there, folks. We're all on the way. And we should show each other some respect. And we should show each other some decency. And that's something that I'm not seeing in a lot of society. And I'm seeing it get worse, frankly. So here's my challenge to you. Find somebody to be decent to today. Find somebody who, maybe you don't like them. Maybe they drive you crazy. But think of them as a fellow traveler to the grave. See what you could do to make their burden a little lighter and their journey a little easier. Hey, this has been the Big JB for Morning Thunder. Follow me on Twitter at Voice of the Big JB. I'll see everybody next time. Bye. Yeah.